I am a meat-eating vegan, and when I see a freshly cooked guinea pig, like, my mouth waters. But if you're a weird vegan that doesn't eat meat, when you trim your hedges or mow your grass, does your mouth water?